While resting one evening by the side of the road, I seen an old farmer in a field he'd just hoed. His face was all brown and wrinkled by the wind, and he was talking to the Lord just like he'd be talking to a friend. "Well, sir," he said, in a voice calm and quiet, "them corn tassels need sacking, but I got no string to tie it. Had no rain in so long that the fields is mighty dusty. It's been so unbearable hot that the kids are even getting fussy. Now that grass down in the pasture should be knee high. If we could just have a little shower, Lord, it might keep the cow from going dry." Listen to me talk and you'd think I wasn't grateful. "Why, if you didn't know me so well, Lord, you'd think I was downright hateful. You'd think I forgot about the new calf that you sent, the money in the mail that took care of the rent. Ma's cold is better and Johnny's home from the Navy, and that good Sunday dinner of chicken dumplings and gravy. The new preacher you sent us, Lord, he sure is a fine young man. Why, he's just converting them sinners to beat the band. Well, guess I'll be moseying along, Lord. Won't take no more of your time. Guess there's plenty of folks here about you waiting to ring your line. Evening to you, Lord, and watch over us tonight. And don't you worry none about us, Lord, 'cause everything's gonna be just all right." How old was I when I first seen old Rivers? I can't remember when he wandered around. Well, that old fella did a heap of work. Spent his whole life walking plowed ground. He had a one-room shack not far from us, and, well, we was about as poor as him. He had one old mule he called Midnight, and I trailed along after them. He used to plow them rows straight and deep, and I'd come along there behind, busting up clods with my own bare feet. Old Rivers was a friend of mine. The sun would get high and that mule would work, and old Rivers would finally say, "Whoa." He'd wipe his brow and lean back in the reins and talk about a place he's gonna go. He'd say, "One of these days, I'm gonna climb that mountain, walk up there among them clouds where the cotton's high and the corns are growing and they ain't no fields to plow." I got a letter today from the folks back home, and they're all fine, crops is dry. Down near them in, Mom said, "Son, you know old Rivers died. Sitting here now in this new plowed earth, trying to find me a little shade. With the sun beating down across the fields I see, that mule, old Rivers, and me. Now one of these days, I'm gonna climb that mountain, walk up there among them clouds where the cotton's high and the corns are growing and there ain't no fields to plow. With the sun beating down across the fields I see, that mule, old Rivers, and me."
Speak up, you rusty 45. How many can you name that you faced and left alive? How many hit the dust left there lying in the street? Did you get them in the bag, or did you face them on their feet? Oh yes, you had your day. You were known for slinging lead. Those behind you laughed and shouted. Those in front of you fell dead. There was Injun Joe and Curly Bill and a lawman or two. There was Utah Pete and One-Eyed Jack, to mention just a few. So won't you tell me how you feel now that your battles have been won? Speak up, we've got no secrets, for I'm the man and you're the gun.
Yes, you're the gun.
Yes, you're the gun that tamed the West, and I'm the last one that you faced. The one who owned you then, he was beaten and disgraced. They cheered me, and they whined me, the day I shot him down. I was their hero. Heard my praises echoed through that western town. Ah, but then, although I beat you, a young man standing tall, I placed you in my holster. You became my downfall. The very next fight he got me, left me wounded, no longer young. But it wasn't him that beat me. It was you. Yes, you, the gun. So go on, hang there on the wall. Ignore me. See if I care. I'll wheel myself over to the window here and get me a breath of fresh air. And to every young gunman that comes calling, I'll tell him how you won. And let him gaze upon the victor. You, yes, you, the gun.
Yes.